place. We're gonna go right over there. Baby, we're gonna go doon sa ano? Oh. Sa baba ng ano? Baba ng
Golden Gate
doon. Halika mag-drive tayo papunta doon. Halika. Let's go. Drive there. Kasi nung nakaraan doon kami pumunta eh. Mismo doon sa gilid ng ano, sa baba.
Oo,
maganda doon. Let's go. Medyo malamig lang. Sabagay lahat naman dito sa California, halos malamig pagka ganito, ganitong oras. That's too much. Houses here is like old style fashion or old style design. Kami nagja-jogging. Pati damo dito, iba. Yung mga halaman talagang iba. Iba yung halaman ng mga talagang nasa tabi ng dagat. Na hindi mo makikita sa kung saan ka nakatera dito sa States. Eh, sa Arizona, hindi mo makikita, hindi nabubuhay itong mga halaman na to eh. Sa ano siya, parang halamang alat na nabubuhay lang sa tubig, alat. Ito maganda. Let's get one of those para olive. Ano ba yung tawag dyan? Yung halaman na yun. Wild ano to? Cactus na ano? Anong tawag dito? Diba anong tawag dyan? Anong tawag dyan sa ano na yan? Halaman na yan? Parang ano, ulay, ano ba?
No.
Di ba meron tayong tanim yun doon?
Wait lang.
Doon sa Proxingo?
Aloe vera?
Aloe vera, yes. Mm-hmm. But that's ano, wild aloe vera. This one right here, see that? Wild aloe vera. But this is a different though. Like wild aloe vera. Families, making family gathering here, walking with your kids. That's nice, very nice. Are they right here? Go walk, babe. Walk like a pro. Go walk like a pro. Come on, walk like a model. It's like walk like one. There you go, right there. Okay, that's nice. How about walk like a cat? Do the cat walk. Yes, a cat walk. Cat walk. Zigzag. Zigzag. There you go, walk. Walk like a San Francisco girl or California girl. California girl. These are all the people, California girls. Huh? Province girl. Right here. All right, let's go drive over there, babe. All right. We're gonna drive over by the bottom of that cliff on that golden bridge over there. See what we can see. 30 years ago, we went there on that. Yeah, hold it, baby. We're gonna go over there.
Huh?
We'll go over there. Just really see what's in there. Hindi pa pala nasa na. Tingnan natin kung anong meron doon. Marami rin doon ng mga attractions sa mismo sa ilalim ng tulay ng Golden Bridge.
Are you still filming?
Yeah. Naka-record. What's this guy? What's his drama? Why is he wearing uniform with an army helmet? What's going on here? Where's there's bakit merong ano? Merong firefighter truck dito. What's going on? Someone's got a heart attack or someone get a run over? Sagasaan ng bisikleta? What's going on? Heart attack, baby. Ooh.
What happened?
It's a Filipino.
What
Filipino
happened?
Filipino girl na... Oh, kid. Baka nahulog. Okay. Walang ano dito. Hindi pwede mag...
Bawal mag-U-turn.
Bawal mag-right ka mo. So,
bawal mag-right.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go right there. Straight, tapos balik na lang muli dito. Kasi meron doon. So I'm gonna go. Oh, nakikitar tayo. Init. So,
just turn off the heater.
So I'm gonna go back in here. Hold on. Si Puy ba may grocery store dyan, babe? Oh? Still hot.
You're still on guitar.
Okay. So that's the grocery store nila. It's a Safeway. Pero punta tayo doon sa bottom ng tulay ng Golden Bridge. Imagine kung magkano upa nila dito sa mga condominium na to. Lalo na nasa harap kami sa mga dagat saka sa park. Look at it. Maybe people paying millions on one of these condominiums.
Millions?
I bet. Like buying that condominium there sa harap mismo ng dagat. You know, where everybody goes or... Tingnan mo, ito lang oh. Siguro kakalagan na to ng... Probably I can imagine like $5 million or $3 million just for one 2-bedroom condominium. Look at that. See that right there? I remember this place because when Jacob and Amber, when they were little, we used to go right over here and they were running around in front of these houses right there. Tandaan na rin itong mga bahay na ito eh. Pero pumunta tayo sa ilalim ng bridge. Ito sa isang park. Dogs walking. Bawal ang truck dito. Tinan mo yung condominium na yan. It's really nice to have one of that over here. Harap ng bahay mo, harap dagat, and park. imagine all of people living in this world. You dropped the phone. Huwag mo siya nung hawakan. Ang mic pit. Para hindi ka mong awit. Look at this house, babe. Look at this.
Para kasi ano ito. Oo, oo nga. Ang ganda.
Ano mo, ang ganda
o.
That's more than that. We're talking about $10 million there. Especially at this place. That's a lot of diamonds. A lot of diamonds. You know what that? If I am a rich man, I buy one of that things. Which I'm not.
If kung yayaman ako, hindi ako bibili niyan.
Ako bibili ako.
Ito doon, ibibigay ko na lang sa mga nangangailangan ng pera.
Hindi.
Simpleng gusto ko lang na bahay. Ayaw
niya. No. Ano ba ito? Presidio? 101 dito tayo. Tignan natin.
Ay, nako.
Sundan natin yung mga nakakarami dito kung saan sila papunta.
Pupunta sa Golden Gate.
I'm sure pupunta yan doon sa... Wait. Can you go all the way?
No, magpipicture ako eh.
Yeah. Find a parking lot eh.
Gusto kong picturean mo.
Parking space. Here, I get it. Picturean mo na. Because I like these ones that have been selling. Look at how nice that is. What is this? What is this? This old building here. Oh, tingnan mo. Ano kaya ito dati?
Baka hotel.
No, it's like port or something. It's beach. Oh, doon tayo. It's beach. Beach, hindi beach.
Nahawa ka na sa
akin. Excuse my language.
Nahawa.
But this is an old building of these things. Oh, may parking din dito. Tingnan mo.
Oh, nandun yung ano.
What that?
Dumaan tayo
dun, oh. Kaya nga, pupunta tayo dyan sa ilalim.
Sa tunnel? Tunnel?
Yeah, it's tunnel.
Dito lang pala yun?
Yeah, tama. Kaya low tide ngayon. Oh,
malapit lang pala tayo doon sa kung saan tayo kagabi.
Punta tayo doon sa pinaka-ano na ano. May ano dyan, may parking dyan. Napunta dyan. Oh, nice. Oh,
tingnan mo sila, naglalakad lang, oh.
Kaya nga. I think I'd like to walk in here.
Dapat naglakad lang pala tayo.
Ipapark muna natin yung kotse natin. Malayo kasi. At least na gusto mong pawisan talaga na. Mahirap pawisan ngayon dahil napakalamig.
Walang pinapawisan dito ngayon?
Wala. So we're gonna see that over there. Chachagin yung mata. Sa ilalim tayo ng Golden Gate Bridge. Pero ang sabi ng iba, bakit tinawag niya na golden? Kaya hindi naman golden kulay. You know?
Dahil siguro napakahaba.
Hindi, sa gabi yata daw doon nagiging golden kulay.
Gabi?
Sa gabi, kasi yung ilaw nga.
So, dito tayo kagabi, hindi naman siya gold.
I don't know. We'll go to that.
Uy, dami kumukuha ng picture doon.
Kaya nga, doon tayo pupunta.
Naka t-shirt lang, naka-shirt.
Tayo,
layers
na
suot natin.
Eh, right there. Gonna find out what's in there.
Ang haba doon, oh.
Ito ang lumang building ng mga nung matagal na building na ito.
Sa taas po.
More than 100 years old na ito na building. Hindi na siya accessible. For safety purposes, hindi na ginagamit. Pero baka may ginagamit pa rin. Ayun ang mga old building dati dito, babe. Ayun. Ano ba ito? Hotel dati? Hindi na yun accessible.
Baka bawal ka na dyan. yan?
Pedestrian. Hindi yung bawal.
Pedestrian first.
Yeah. You can walk over there. We can see the entire Golden Gate in the bottom. Ganun mo siya maglakad. Ganun. Look at it.
Dark walk.
Ito accessible po.
That's a dark walk. Port Point. Ah, Port Point Golden Gate Bridge.
Ayun, nandiyan tayo.
Oh my
Port
God.
Point Golden Gate Bridge. Oh my nanay. Ito sa'yo. Oh, ang dami tao doon, no? Ayun doon sila nag-iipon, babe, oh. There's a lot of people over there, baby. Look at.
Dito na tayo mag-stay kayo.
Warning, parking lot prone to flooding. Okay.
Oh, prone to flooding.
Sanay tayo sa baha. So, no problem. No problem. Ito yung mga handicap na parking. Andito meron pa ang dami. No? Dami mo pang parking. Ano? Doon tayo sa pinakadulo. Sa baba mismo ng Golden.
May bayad to.
Wala.
May parking nakalagay doon?
Wala man nakalagay dito.
Ah,
yun. Ito na tayo mag-park sa pinaka, sa karamihan. There's no parking. No park over here. Right there. Whoa. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Coffee. Parang si Manuel Marquez. Okay.
What?
Manuel Marquez is drinking his own urine. Yung nakalaban ni Pacquiao.
Oo, kaya siya malakas.
That's what they think. Let's go, babe. Let's go find out what's going on in there. Okay, guys. Dito tayo, pupunta kami doon sa ilalim ng Golden Gate Bridge. So, hurry! Ayan. Tignan mo dito, ganda. Eucalyptus trees. Big eucalyptus trees. Tayo, babe. Babe, dito sa sidewalk. Uy. 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Wow. That's not bad. So here. Let's go see the... Tignan natin yung sa ilalim ng Golden Gate Bridge. Let's find out what's in there. There is right here. Find out. Ito guys, dito na yan. Ano pa meron dito? Tignan natin. Curious tuloy ako kung anong nasa ano. Kung anong nabago na dito. Ay, dito. Ayun, oh. Enjoy your park. Please visit responsibly. That's right. I agree. Oh, look at that. Dito na tayo guys, ano? Sa ilalim ng Golden Gate. Lalim ng Golden Gate. Dito sa side. Ay, so good. There's so many people over there. Guys, din na natin. Hopefully guys, mag-enjoy din kayo sa mga video na nakukuha namin ng asawa ko. Yung asawa ko, ayan, nagbe-video din. It's nice. Let's go over here, baby. Let's find out over here. See, look. Pwede ka mag-fishing dito eh. Nice. Wow. Tapos ng alon. Oh, let's go over there. All the way right there, babe. Right over there. What's in there? Ito ka mag-picture, babe. Panik tayo doon. Gusto mo mamaya. Baby. Doon, oh. May pumano. May umano doon. Panik tayo doon. Guys, yung Golden Gate Bridge dito sa San Francisco. Kanina nandun kami sa dulo, sa kabila. Ng ano doon. Doon kami doon sa dulo. Sa taas noon. Meron din pala doon sa ilalim. Puntahan nga din namin yun. Ayan. Oh, beautiful. Hi, babe. Ano, nag-enjoy ka ba dito?
Yeah.
Very good. Ano ang gusto ko, nag-enjoy ka. Dito yung sinasabi ko, sa ilalim niya, maraming mga ano dyan. Dyan yung nagpapapicture lagi mga tao because this is what's the historic talaga na ano. Historic na ano. Take a picture on that bridge, babe. I think that's a wild berries, isn't it?
Huh?
Wait. I think that's a wild berries. Maybe let's... Hey. What is this? Wild... This red thing right here. What is this? Oh, I don't know what it is. But that's a lot of them. Here we go, right there. Baby, let's go. Oh, look at that. Look at this chain. Oh, my God. San Francisco. Whoa, look at that water. Here, right in the bottom of this bridge, historic. Oh, may naglalakad baby. Yan naman, may naglalakad doon, no? Doon sa pedestrian sa taas ng bridge. May naglalakad doon.
Sa bridge?
Oo, kaya doon tayo pupunta mamaya, maglakad tayo doon. Hanggang doon, sa dati natin, saan tayo nang galing. Kaya mo? Yeah? Ipapwesta mo yun? Oh, yeah. So nice. Dandaan ka ba? Baka matapilok ka. Diskarte dito. Habang nagja-jogging, yung anak niya nasa ano. Ang ganda, no? Yes. Woo! Look at the water! Woo! Kaya may sasakyan sa likod mo. Doon, no? Naglalakad sa sidewalk ng pedestrian ng ano, taas ng tulay. Ang ganda ng ano nila. So nice.
These cars got wet.
Yeah. Romantic. Guys, ito na yung pinaka-close na makukuha ko dito. Close na close tayo na tayo sa Golden Gate Bridge. So, it's right there. tao doon naglalakad. Hindi ba umabalik, hindi kaya sa sobrang haba. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop the video over here, but I'm gonna, it's gonna be a part 6 pretty soon here. Thank you guys, look at this view. A beautiful view of Golden Gate Bridge of San Francisco. Ito yung pinakailalim na dito. Okay. Okay guys. Go babe. Bye. See ya. See you soon.
Bye. See you in the next video.
Bye bye.